What would be your response to folks that say that this does not amount to a closure?
This school, in the closure plan from 2-3 years ago, this school was identified and it was closed now. And none of us anticipated that it would open that fall as a charter. But the school was closed. It was one of the schools that was on the list, and it was one of the schools that we protested its closing.